getting overcome with dark feelings, I think is something that many of my friends, my family, people here must recognize. Something maybe close to a depression, maybe a depression, feeling alienated, feeling shit, being overcome by a spiral of negative thoughts, which you rationally know are bullshit, but still fuck with your mind, make you feel like shit. And I think far too many people have to go through these feelings, and I've seen so many of them in my surroundings, and also growing up with people who were depressed and having to go to medication and trying therapy and everything. And it's such an enduring long struggle, and it's so hard to see people you love going through that, and in the end going through that yourself. And it's so hard to think about what to do in these situations. But I think we have to try, to deal better with that. We don't learn it very well in this society, how to deal with it. But there's very small things that you can do as a friend. I remember when I felt really bad, Marina, for example, was one of the persons reaching out to me, inviting me for tea, dragging me to a punk show. And it really means a lot, these small gestures. We shouldn't forget about the people that disappear because they feel shit. We should try to somehow include them in our community. Because this is one of the few things that we can do about it. And if we don't know how to take care of our friends when they feel shit, then all our big ideals mean nothing. This song is about depression. And, we encourage everyone to help each other.